in the back of the Nissan. This for the time when a nigga ate sleep in the dark when I wasn't no food to feed on. Yeah, me and Steph slept in sweatsuits when the landlord didn't put the heat on. She was Lois when I was Clark Kent, Joe Clark when I need someone to lean on. That's a fact, though. My backbone, I done took some L's. But nigga, when Najee passed, can't handle that. Black John Wick on Wick, in fact, a nigga did snap and his dog died. Memorial Wicks turned to metaphors, I thought of keeping heat to keep my dogs alive. Hey, Hachi with the tech inside, El Mariachi off the reposado. But to kill a nigga isn't far-fetched, and pain turned a deacon to a desperado. Mother Mary took us El De Blanco. I seen that shit too much. Even the Indian givers I know don't take back shit, I don't give two fucks. So them Hail Marys and Palo Santos ain't clearing the infamy. I pray my legacy's more than a shirt with my face in some Hennessy. Like GTA, how they leave wasted. See your greatness and cut it short. I pray my destiny don't get abbreviated on. Nah.
This is full of brothers in the back that stuck around. For the ones who fixed my crown when it was falling down. I see you. I feel you. Every step of the way. I hope these steps that I take make you.
In Ghana, me and my niggas start fights whenever they tease us. Never took an L in the lunchroom, only to get my ass whooped by the teachers. Shit, me to the land of the free with a handful of keys to the doors for the dreamers. So high school was like messing up laundry, fucking with a colorful girl by the bleachers. But soon after, the depression hit. When the pressure hit, turned the teacher's pest to a pessimist. Taking a bunch of pills cause a specialist had to tell him this. The American dream telling me I ain't shit till I'm making them dollars. And you try telling your African mom you don't wanna go to college. When your brother got in a Cornell, your sister went to UPenn, older sister went to Brown. Even your stepmom got in a Harvard grad, which makes it hard to call your dad and tell him your decision. Wishing that your fam will empathize with your condition. Isn't it ironic? They all had my back, not a nigga, is this iconic? Relatively speaking though, huh? So as my moment comes, I promise not to ruin it. My sister saves lives and plays my music while she's doing it. So this is for the
brothers in the back that stuck around.